Well, hey, I'd like to become an influencer, but I don't know how to apply or how I get paid, so I'm just gonna start talking about products that I passionately believe in until somebody pays me. Today, I'm talking to you about Preparation H Totables medicated hemorrhoid wipes. Not because I have hemorrhoids. I don't have hemorrhoids. I just believe in the product. It's just like that classic dry toilet paper that you may have used in the past. Maybe you saw it at your grandfather's house. But these are moist with witch hazel. And if I'm not mistaken, witch hazel is actually milked from the anal glands of a witch. So you know that it works. And I just keep this box right by my toilet because that's where I do like most of my pooping. But if I'm going out, night on the town, I'll grab one. Maybe I'll grab two. I don't know what the night's gonna entail. And I'll put them in my pocket. I go to the movies. I got it. I go to a concert. I've got it. You know, like picture this, you're out on a date. It's going pretty well. They ordered the chicken marsala, so you know they got good taste. And they look up and they say, I'm enjoying the date. I gotta poop and I've got hemorrhoids. You pull this out of your pocket and your date says, wait a minute. You're a Preparation H Totables medicated hemorrhoid wipes with witch hazel user two? You guys fall in love right there because you both know how to take care of your anus. And then, you know, you get married. These are the gifts you give people. You have little kids, they're ridden with hemorrhoids because it's in their genes, but guess what? They don't have to suffer because mom and dad are already ready. With the Preparation H Totables medicated hemorrhoid wipes with witch hazel and aloe. I can't say enough about the product. And I know what you're probably thinking, Toivo, I don't have hemorrhoids. Good, me neither. I don't either. I definitely don't have them. Preparation H Totables medicated hemorrhoid wipes with witch hazel are good for all your anus needs. You got an anal fissure? I'm sure this wouldn't hurt. You got just a generally uncomfortable butthole. This is it. It's gonna do the trick. So there you go. Preparation H Totables medicated hemorrhoid wipes with witch hazel. Don't leave home without it, or you'll have an uncomfortable butthole.